Some big storms last night, right? Well, the Red Cross now is stepping in to help those families whose homes were damaged in the storms. The organization is providing lodging and other basics like meals in Arcadia and also providing some aid to a family in Wisconsin Rapids.
News 8 Now's Tyler Job took these pictures last evening while he was covering the storm. Hunter Stark shared this picture as the storm rolled into Arcadia, and Mary Herrick shared a picture of this orange sky above Caledonia.